5 things women really want you to know but would never tell you. Communication with men isn't always the easiest of things, as we women know. Women's minds are riddled, full of things that they are willing to talk to the men about, but just never will. Even though women are known to be very open and extremely loquacious creatures, unlike men, you will be surprised to know that men aren't the only ones that have things to hide. And in fact, there are still so much that women leave unspoken. With all these little needs racing up in our heads, it can become frustrating for us women. And the only thing we soon want is for them to be fulfilled, answered, or respected. Let's be honest. And as a woman, I can say this. But women are slightly complicated at times. So I have listed a couple of secrets that I think will help you men only understand the lady of your life better. Number one, women are afraid that their men will be attracted by other women more. This hidden phobia can even go to the extent to drive some women jealous and insecure. The truth is, even when it is less obvious, we can be insanely worried that the man in our life will be attracted by other women that may pass in their daily routine, such as co-workers or female friends. The reason for it is quite simple. We all want something that we can't have. Some women are afraid that their man's heart may be stolen, or even he will start fantasizing about other women. Number two, women want men to take initiative. Believe it or not, we don't like to take control and plan and decide things all the time. Unfortunately, we will never really tell you when to do this. But we love it when you have taken on charge, an important or difficult task, or even surprised us. To us, when men do this, it means that the man is involved, is caring and attentive. So guys, do it more often. Whatever it may be, it will be appreciated. Go and finish that to-do list or buy that groceries. Prepare dinner or plan your holiday together. Number three, women like their man's friends to like them. We may not openly admit this. We want them to like us. Firstly, so life is so much easier as it helps avoid unnecessary conflicts and arguments. Also, having a good relationship means they will be sympathetic when your partner discusses couple issues with them, hopefully affecting their decision. And secondly, as a sign of our love and respect for our man for who he is. Number four, women are really good at reading body language. This could almost be analyzed as a secret gift of ours. We analyze every little thing in other people and especially in our partner. This trend though can drive us crazy, because as we notice a change in a man's normal behavior, it starts to get on our mind, even if we are not quite sure exactly what it is. Something important to consider in these circumstances is, if we are suspicious about something, the little of things will upset us, such as spending more time without us. Number five, women love to be surprised more often. Let's be honest, who doesn't love a surprise? Okay, there are a couple of few, but women generally love it. Therefore, we often find ourselves dreaming for a man to surprise us. A surprise makes us feel special, and that our man cares so much about us that he goes extra mile. Now, where men go wrong is that they think we want expensive gifts. But it couldn't be any further than the truth. Even simple, inexpensive things like our favorite cake or a dessert or a note that is left in a place where we could find it would make us so happy. It really doesn't even have to be so difficult, and you will soon be rewarded. So men, please take notes. Be careful of your body language. Make an effort to introduce your friends. Take initiative, and of course, be real. Oh, and by the way, for your information, guys, not all girls are big fans of pictures of your private parts. So these are the five things that I know that women really want you to know, but they will never tell you. Like my video, share, subscribe, turn on notification, and I'm going to see you in my next video. Leave a comment down below on my comment section.